In the case of the 2, 10, and 20 microliter models, the O-ring and sleeve are included inside the lower part.
Removing the ejector, unscrewing the barrel, removing the plunger, and replacing the entire barrel.